Is it okay to do wrong if it's not real? For the Chuck Colson Center for Christian Worldview, I'm John Stone Street with a point. The newly released Grand Theft Auto 5 video game just set the one-week record for the highest-grossing entertainment product ever, and that includes blockbuster movies. As its name suggests, Grand Theft Auto is an incredibly violent game that allows players to commit armed robbery, kill cops, run drugs, and hire prostitutes, all from the safety of their living rooms. But how far will players go? Caleb Bonham with Campus Reform decided to find out, and he hosted a man-on-the-street session at various colleges. In his video, which I'll link you to at thepointradio.org, he asked fans why they think it's okay to commit crimes in a game. Their answer? Because it's not real. But when asked whether they would still play the game if it allowed simulated rape, their tune changed. Violence, even in video games, is never just harmless entertainment. It always takes its toll. And if we think we can keep it safely confined to the virtual world, we're the one living in an alternative reality. I'm John Stone Street.